Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So friends, in this video we will be talking about our brand new series, that is a series in which what we will be doing, we will be covering your entire history NCERTs from class 6 to class 12 through MCQ mode. So this is a master plan that has been prepared by us, in which you will be able to cover your entire history NCERTs in just 45 days. So let's see what are the details of this program. So friends, how it will be covered, you will be added to a private Telegram channel for the purpose. So in that channel you will be daily given a target to read. Say for example, if you are added in the morning, you will be given target, and in the evening you will be getting 10 MCQs from that target, and all the NCERTs from class 6 to class 12 will be covered in this manner in total 45 days. So in this way you will be getting 10 into multiplied by 45, 450 MCQs based upon these NCERTs at the end of the 45th day. So also, not just daily 10 MCQs will be given, but also a single magazine will be shared with you, that will be the compilation of all the 450 NCERT based MCQs that we will be covering. So in this way this initiative will work. So why should you join, friends? Obviously, if you are a serious aspirant, then you hardly need an explanation that what role the NCERTs play in your preparation. So NCERTs are basically the foundations, so they lay the foundation, and each and every NCERT will be covered here from class 6 to class 12. So this will ensure that your entire history is covered through MCQ mode. So also it will ensure that there is a discipline in your studies, because a lot of students in these days prepare from home. Say they don't go for coaching in Delhi or some other urban areas, and they prepare from home, but the main issue they face is that consistency in their studies. So that problem will also be solved, because you will have daily target which you will have to read, and then you will have that thing in mind that you have to attempt the test in the evening. So in this way this will ensure your discipline in studies, and also this problem of revising the NCERTs will also be solved, because obviously NCERTs are from 6 to 12 approximate, they are 9 to 10 books, so obviously they will consume time when you revise. But when you revise through them through 450 MCQs, which will be comprehensive in their explanation as well, the problem will be of revision will also be solved. So all important topics will be there in the MCQs, so obviously you will not then have to look at NCERTs again. So you can revise again and again all those important topics through these MCQs and their explanations. And also friends, a disciplined preparation is very much necessary for your entire exam process, because self-confidence is necessary, and that self-confidence comes only through a consistency, and consistency comes through a discipline. So if you are disciplined, then certainly you will feel motivated to study more and more. So obviously now is the best time to start, because prelims of 2020 is just 6 months away. So it will be a waste of time if you think that you will cover the syllabus later on, because obviously in the coming months you will experience more pressure if you don't join now. So this is basically these are the basic benefits. And one more additional benefit is that, friends, lot of students, what they do, they keep on reading, they don't practice tests. So what happens in that case, they don't know how to read, because obviously reading is not just done by you people. Reading is also done by a person who is studying in 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th or 12th class. Or reading of history is also done by a person who is interested in history. But there must be a difference between reading from reading as a hobby, or reading from exam point of view, particularly UPSC point of view. So that point of view only comes when you know that what type of questions can be asked in UPSC from different components. So that approach will only come when you will be knowing that what type of questions are asked. So then you will be preparing according to that approach. So this will ensure that you are in line with the approach of the UPSC. You are preparing in consonance with what UPSC demands. So that is the benefit of joining it. So friends, obviously as you have seen in the second slide, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is rupees just 149. So we will not be charging more or less than this amount, because obviously this much of amount will also be required by us, so that we people can remain motivated to help you people. So if you are, in case you are interested to join, then you can see the description in the description channel, the subscription link that is shown on your screen. So you can check the description box and you can join using this link. So if you have any doubts, queries, you can contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveies21@gmail.com. so friends, also in the description box you can also check our Telegram channel, the link of which is given there in the description box. So we have more than 14,000 subscribers in this particular Telegram channel, which are following us and are accessing our various resources that are shared publicly. So if in case you want to remain in touch with our various initiatives and want to stay updated about different things that are undertaken by us for the purpose of CSE preparation, then do ensure that you subscribe this channel, and also do ensure that you check the description box so that you can join the Telegram channel. So if in case you are interested, then the subscription link is there in the description box, so you can check the description box and go and join using that link. So after joining, you are more than welcome to contact us at 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveies21@gmail.com. So friends, this is all about today's video, and this is all about our entire initiative of history NCERTs. So also we have other initiatives, for example we have geography NCERT series, we have polity NCERT series, and then art and culture NCERT series, economy NCERT series. So it depends upon you which course you want to join. So basic things are all same. So for each series we have kept just price 149. So if in case you are interested, then do ensure that you check the description box. So this is all about today's video. Thank you. Have a very nice day ahead.